Mowgli in Trouble. The monkey people wanted a clever leader for their tribe, so they followed Baloo, Bagheera and Mowgli through the jungle very quietly. Then suddenly, they grabbed Mowgli and carried him away through the thick branches of trees. Two of the strongest monkeys held Mowgli and escaped with him through the trees. Mowgli was frightened. He stared upward and saw, far away in the blue sky, Run, the kite. Run was keeping watch over the jungle. He was shocked to see that Mowgli was captured. Mowgli gave a loud kite call to attract Run's attention.
We are brothers, you and I. Mark my path. Tell Baloo and Bagheera.
Bagheera was angry with Baloo.
Why didn't you warn the boy about the Bandar Log? What have you taught him?
The Bandar Log fear Ka, the python. The whisper of his name makes their tails cold. Let us go to Ka.
Baloo and Bagheera found Ka stretched out on a rock in the afternoon sun, thinking of his dinner. Ka was not a poisonous snake. His strength lay in his tight hug. If he once coiled his body around someone, there was no escape.
Our Mowgli is in the hands of the Bandar Log now, and we know that of all the jungle people, they fear Ka alone.
They fear me alone. Chattering, foolish and vain are the monkeys.
Up, 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 up. Hilo, Ilo, Ilo. Look up, Baloo.
Baloo looked up and there was Run, the kite, sweeping down with the sun shining on his wings.
I have seen Mowgli with the Bandar Log. They have taken him beyond the river to the monkey city called the Cold Lairs.
That is half a night's journey at full speed. We cannot wait for you, Baloo. You are very slow. Ka and I must go ahead. You follow.
In the Cold Lairs, the monkey people were not thinking of Mowgli's friends. They had the boy and were very pleased. Bagheera and Ka reached the city wall and hid in a ditch. Knowing how dangerous the monkey people were in large numbers, they did not want to take any risk.
I'll go to the west wall and come swiftly down the slope of the ground.
And I will attack them on the terrace. I wish Baloo were here.
There is only one here. Get him! Get him!
There was a howl of fright and anger as Bagheera charged at the Bandar Log.
Bagheera, I'm here. Here I come, you wicked Bandar Log.
Then Ka was there too. He hissed at the monkeys crowded round Baloo. The monkeys scattered with screams of,
Oh no, it is Ka. Run, run.
Ka spotted Mowgli locked in a room with a marble screen wall. Ka gave many smashing blows to the wall using his long heavy tail. The screen wall broke and fell away in a cloud of dust. Mowgli leaped through the opening and flung his arms around Baloo and Bagheera. He also did not forget to thank Ka.
You saved my life, Ka.
It is nothing. We are brothers, you and I.
Mowgli laid his head down on Bagheera's back and slept so deeply that he didn't wake up even when Bagheera put him down safely in his home cave.